too. It's Miss Cafe Olé here, and I wanted to pop on here really, really quick because I do have a quick review for you guys. It's going to be really short because I love everything about it. This is definitely on my HD list. So the product that I'm speaking in regards to is the Jessie Curl Deep Conditioning Treatment. Now, this conditioner was gifted to me. I got it at the International Natural Hair Meetup Day hosted by LA Curly Girls. I got this in my swag bag. And from the moment I got it, I immediately started using it. So, as mentioned, I don't have anything really bad to say. Now, it is a deep conditioning treatment. Now, the scent that I got was Island Fantasy. To be honest, this really doesn't smell a whole lot like anything. That would probably be the only con, but it just has a very light, very, very light. I wouldn't even say Island Fantasy, but I would say it almost has like a neutral scent. But anyway, that has absolutely nothing to do with how this performs. Now, on the side of me, I'm gonna go ahead and just put some clips of me applying this deep conditioner. But if you're new to my channel, let me give you my spiel. My hair is very thin and very fine. When I generally do my deep conditioning treatments, I always, 95% of the time, I always apply it on bone dry hair. My hair has to be dry because I feel like it gets the most, I don't know, when it's bone dry, my hair is also, not only is it thin and fine, but it's also high porosity. So I feel like when I put product on my dry hair, it performs the best. My hair sucks in all the goodness, and with it being dry, you know, it just sucks in nothing but good stuff. So I applied this to my hair, bone dry, in sections, and then I applied my, what is it called? My heat cap. Golden Hot. I applied my, or Hot and Gold, whatever. I applied my Hot and Gold conditioning heat cap, wrapped my Ralph's bag around my head, and just sat with this and sat with this on my hair for about maybe 3 to 4 hours. It was one of those lazy days, you know, I could do that. But anyway, got in the shower, rinsed it off, and it was all good to go. My hair felt super, super soft. Super, super detangled. Keep in mind, when I do apply deep conditioners to my hair is clean. I've never applied a deep conditioner if my hair is dirty. But I suppose it still could work. I don't understand the point. Applying a deep conditioner and your hair's dirty and you're just gonna wash it out anyway. So anyway, apply this on clean, dry hair. So when I rinsed it out, you know, my hair super soft. It detangled it, smoothed it out, and it was good to go. Now this well, before I get into that, instructions also say that you can use this as a leave-in conditioner for thicker hair. Now I have not done that yet, but I have used this as a rinse out. So I just generally washed my hair like I normally would, skipped the regular conditioner and just used this deep conditioner, and it worked like a charm. Now this is very, very thick. As I mentioned, my hair's dry. Well, that too sometimes. But as I mentioned, my hair is very thin and it's highly porous, high porosity. So almost everything weighs down my hair. I have to be very, very careful because anything too thick just makes my hair look like this weighed down, greasy mess. So let me show you the consistency. Now it's almost gone. I can't really, there we go. Now see, it's really, doesn't really have a color, just that normal beige color. And it's very thick, like if you see, look. Like it's not coming off, like at all. So yeah, so it's super, super thick. So I know a lot of you ladies out there love that thick consistency, so that's great for you guys. Almost like a lotion. Like even though it's thick, like look. Almost like a lotion. So as I mentioned, I give this, I don't know, 5 stars, 2 thumbs up. All, you know, whatever positive accolades I can give it, I give it. This is just great. So for those of you, maybe, as I mentioned, the only con I would say would be the smell or lack thereof. I guess to fix that, you can just maybe add a few drops of essential oils. But other than that, go ahead and check out Jessie Curl Deep Conditioning Treatment. As I mentioned, this is definitely now on my HG list. So on that note, thanks for watching. Bye, guys.